that you know my heart. Hello, everyone. Today we're gonna talk about Max. Now, so when they released the information of Max 3 months ago, Warner Brothers bought out every single show, every single network that Discovery owns. So they own AT&T Wireless Company owns Warner Brothers, and Warner Brothers bought Discovery out. So they own everything that Discovery ever owned, and a planet, everything. They own all those stations now. So, they spent like $73 billion on getting the content. So, they're like, well, the reason why they bought Discovery Company is so they could combine Discovery Plus with HBO. And they can't just call it HBO Max because there's more than just HBO to it. So then they combined it. In Max, they have a lot of shows. They have their it's not very user friendly. Their old platform was way better than this one. They should just kept the old platform, and I don't really like it as much. I think it sucks totally, but I know when Hulu changes their platform, they get it from the customers, and the customers decide how they do it, and sometimes it's bad. Also, there's three price points. So there's your original ad supported, there's your new no ads, and then there's the ad legacy account. Ad legacy account is 4K plus 4 streams at a time. Now, that is $22 a month after tax in Wisconsin, where I live. And then the other two are the same. It's really only a $6 price point getting from there. But yeah, so they added HGTV, they added CNN content, they added a lot of content from all the different networks that Discovery owns. I think it's going to take them time to pull it all through, but I thought they had 3 months to do it, so they should have pulled it all in. I don't know if they're going to do the whole Discovery thing. Because they should have did it already if they were going to do it. Discovery owns 50% of Lifetime, and Disney owns other 50% of Lifetime. So that's why you see a lot of Lifetime films on Hulu, because Disney owns just as much as Discovery owns, and now Discovery owns is owned by Warner Brothers. So yeah. And I think it's going to be great. I think it's going to be a cool ride. What's coming next, the next couple hours, is a Paramount Showtime video. And then there is Love Again. And then there's the new, the new, the one Netflix show I'm going to do on. And then the other, called Mute. And then the other, Gremlins TV series. I'm going to do a review on that one. And then tomorrow, I'll be at my friend's house for three days. And we're going to watch a lot of movies, eat a lot of snacks, and have some fun. Okay. Great night, everyone.